Hello, today we'll be making a do-it-yourself spinnerbait using a clevis that allows you to replace blades. And this is catching on. Then we'll put on the clevis. You put the clevis on with the more right-hand angle out the way that you want your blade to spin. Press down. And it pops right on. Okay, now we'll put on a few more beads. We'll make just a simple wrap right here at the end. Keeping it 90 degrees with the hook. Just wrap that around until it's almost closed up. And then we're going to put on a willow leaf blade. And then we'll go ahead and close that up. There you have just a very nice spinnerbait. I don't know what bass could resist that. We've got the beads up here just far enough that the two blades don't interfere with each other. And that should work real good for you. Now to change the blade out up here. Say I want to go to a bright orange color. Just turn it sideways like that. It pops right off. The clevis pops right back into place. You pop on another one and you're ready to go. So you can do any kinds of combinations there. You can even interchange the one here on the end because that's just a simple loop. And so you can just take a bunch of blades, have your swivels already on the end of them here for your end one, and you can use the same frame for multiple colors. So hope that helps. Good fishing.